Morning, guys. Good morning. Suot-suot ko yung ano binigay sa akin dun sa pa-meet and greet daw. Thank you sa nagbigay nito. Sinuot ko na siya kagabi pantulog. Thank you so much. Yung boses ko wala pa rin, guys. Morning, buddy boy. Morning, buddy boy. Good morning. Pakabait ka na kasi para hindi ka itali. Kinakagat mo yung mga bisita eh. Kinakagat yung mga bisita. Ha? Kinakagat mo. Tingin-tingin siya sa taas. Baka bumaba na si Danny Boy. Tatahulin mo na naman. Ha? Ang cute naman ng legs ng aming buddy boy. Aching! Sachi! Come here. Sachi! Buddy boy! Buddy! Aching! Dito na ang ating coffee. Nescafe brown and creamy. And then yung ulam natin is isda. Yum! Nung nasa kwarto pa lang ako, akala ko ano, tuyo. Kasi naamoy ko siya. Pero hindi pala siya tuyo, isda pala siya. Okay na naman, masarap din naman tong isda. Gusto ko kumain ng tuyo, uy, before ako malis. Yung ano, yung maninipis. Danny boy! Danny boy! Si Marlon, guys, inuubo-ubo. Parang ako ata susunod. Nag-uubo-ubo ako. Tapos, wala din ako boses. Bye? Coffee?
Not yet.
Sige. Guys, nakapag-coffee na ako. Kumain ako ng piyaya. Yung bigay sa amin na Papa ni Raira. Thank you po. Masarap yung original. Yung na-try namin ni Dan. Well, nakatry na naman ako nito. Matagal na. Pero, galing kasi to sa... Taga-saan ba yun sila? Pakulod? Pakulod balay? Nakalimutan ko na. Pero, yeah, galing to doon. Yung original, masarap siya. I had it with my coffee. Dito ako nag-coffee sa kwarto. Kasi may nagpa-bomba doon sa baba. Si Aching nag-bomba doon sa baba. And yung kapatid ko yung naglilinis ng ano niya, ng bomba niya. So, wala pa parang hindi pagising si, ano, Tawimin. I started packing last night, guys. Nakakaloka. Sabi ni Dan, huwag ka mag-pack. Uy, bakit ka pack ng pack? Pero yung ginawa ko is, pinako muna yung mga ano, yung mga... Sure ko na, like, you know, kailangan talaga ipack, like, yung mga maduduming clothes namin. So, ito guys, yung binigay sa akin ni Jen, sobrang handy. I brought all the bags. Ito yung pinakita ko sa, when I packed for Philippines. Ito yung pinakita ko sa inyo, tapos sobrang dami niyang bag. Yung maliliit, nilagyan namin ng mga jocks namin, yung mga jocks ni Dan, tapos mga undergarments ko. And meron pa siya marami. Ito, pinaka-favorite ko so far kasi dalawang compartments siya. Meron siyang isa dyan, meron siyang isa dito. So, ma-separate mo talaga siya. Pasensya na sa boses ko, guys. Nandito yung mga maduming damit. Tapos dito sa kabila, yung mga napamili namin na sure ako na dadalhin ko talaga. So, pinak ko na lang siya. And then may mga gift din dito para sa mga Inday na pinadala ng mga... baby bears. So, yeah. Nandiyan na yan. Ready na yan. I love it. Kasi, sobrang handy niya talaga. Tapos, marami pa siya, ha? Hindi lang siya isa. Aray, wait. Itong luggage na to, iiwan ko na to dito kasi sira na siya, diba? And I don't think we will need two massive luggages when we come back. So, isa lang yung dadalhin namin na luggage. Dito yung mga damit na... malilinis na damit na gagamitin pa namin. Ay, i-check natin yung mga ano na namin. May naglaba kahapon eh. Before kami umuwi dito, may naglaba kahapon. So, I think dry na yung iba. Which is, yung iba dry na, yung iba hindi pa. So, kunin natin yung mga dry na. Lalo na yung mga ano ni Dan, yung mga jocks ni Dan, kunin natin. Kakain na lang ako. Ako mag-isa kasi si Danny Boy tulog pa. New Year na. Aching, si Danny Boy tulog na. Tulog. Kain tayo. Ang ating ulam ay isda. Yummers! Asan yung sauce natin dito, papi? Gagawa pa tayo ng sauce. Meron akong sili dito, bigay ng mga bata para sa mangga. Dami mangga, oh. Bagong mangga. Yan. Kakainin ko yun namin. Bibili pa ako ng bagoong sili, apat lang. The bear is up! Anong oras na, babe? 12 hours siya natulog, guys. Try niyo din ang mangga at bagoong. Mangga. Bagoong, babe.
It smells disgusting.
It's good. Chaka. It's so sour, is it?
Ato pedas ka, asli?
Mana? Bahala sendiri. Ini mana yang sembuh?
Guys, we will be doing what?
Cooking.
We will not cook. We will make mango float at saka fruit salad. So, let's do this. Na-clear na namin yung table kasi gagawa kami ng cooking show. Cooking show. Let's do this, babe. Where's the bakit parang ayaw na niya mag-focus sa mukha ko? O parang naka-focus siya pero babe, did you touch my lens? Ikaw ha, Danny boy ha. Ito yung mangga na nabili namin dun lang sa malapit lang dito sa amin. So sana this is enough. We'll see. Tapos, hala! Meron pala tayo nito. This is one of my favorite chips. Tapos, oh, yummers! Growers, yummers to. Hala. Asan yung favorite chips ko to? Inubos ko na ba yun? Hello, Danny, do you remember this? Hala, bakit tsaka yung camera ko? Yung, ito, oh, nandito yung mga sapang, ano, mango float natin. Ito yung cream at saka condensed milk. So, lagay natin yan dyan, babe. Yan. Hala, babe, my battery is dying.
Do you have mama, babe?
How come it's blurry?
I don't know. I think something's wrong with the camera.
Do you have money?
Yeah. Can I feel my smoking?
Where?
Can I feel my smoking?
It's up to you.
Oh, do we feel like too much like a tourist? You can always speed it up.
Oh, maybe here.
Maybe. It's like a, she got mangoes. She doesn't have to walk far.
Easy.
Good mangoes as well. Add 2 Milo satchels.
Why? We have Milo.
You got Milo?
Yeah. You want Milo?
No, we got it, we got it. You said we got it, we got it.
We added 4 mangoes, and this mango is actually way better than the last one that we got. Kasi yung unang mangga na binili namin, that was right after Christmas, I think. And chaka na siya. Kasi parang si Kuya lang yung nagtitinda dun. And itong mango float na to, pang Pasko pa sana to, guys. Hindi namin magawa-gawa kasi ang daming ganap. Tapos umalis pa kami dito. So yeah, finally we're doing it. And this mango was way better. It's really, really good. So this mango float will be really mango-y. Ayaw ko sana lumabas. Sabi ni Dan, di ba mango float yan? Hindi yung main ingredient mango. Bakit ayaw mo bumili ng mangga? Babae ka. No, this mango is weird. Oops. Wrong side. Tsaka mango!
Do you want me to cut it?
It's good, babe. Nope, can't cut it.
It's got like a big seed in it?
Yeah, like the seed is really weird. I don't know where the seed is at. Okay, found it. Guys, I would have done put the, so, unahin ko muna, babe. Put the, here. Lay down the drumstick.
that's your job, and then I'll put the mango, and then I'll put this, and then yeah.
You're on, babe.
What are we doing?
Recording. Can you handle the biscuits without me, babe? Babe. Babe, love you. Love you, babe. Love you, my little muffin pop.
I'm not gonna fast forward that. I will let them hear that.
They won't be able to hear that.
He's like, I'm your princess, I'm your muffin. Finished product, you guys. Ito na siya. Ilalagay na namin siya sa, I'm not sure if freezer or fridge lang. I think freezer. For like a couple of hours, and then after that, siguro fridge na siya. So yeah. Yung mango flow, hindi ko alam kung tama to. Wala akong tinikman, pero we'll see.
Let's... 1, 2, 3, go.
Guys, ngayon naman fruit salad. So, fruit cocktail in today's mixed fruits. Yung gagamitin natin. And then we have the Sailor's Choice. Hindi ako nagkakao kasi ayoko na kawa. And then, condensed milk. And then itong Nestle cream. I think I need one more of these. Lalagyan ko sana siya. Usually, nilalagyan ko siya ng cheese, pero si Danny Boy ayaw ng cheese. So, yan lang. Hindi natin siya lalagyan ng cheese. Sobrang dali lang naman ito. Imi-mix lang naman ito lahat. So, unahin ko yung fruit cocktail. Tapos, susunod ko yung mga ano.
Is the sky flakes going as well?
Sorry?
The sky flakes going up?
No. That's for my coffee bag. Yun na. Tapos, did you open this for me? It's open? Okay, cool. And then
these.
I think we need more of these.
Does your mom sell them?
I think so.
Cool, be careful, babe.
I think we need more. One more cream. Ito na yun, guys. Tapos na. Bilis na. So, isa lang kasi wala na kami ganito. Yan lang. It's done.
Dance for us, ding.
Tagasa ka din.
Tagasa na suna.
Ikaw, tagasa na mahay.
Tagasa to ninyo.
Tagasa ka din.
Ding, tagasa ka.
Ask him where he's from.
Where you from, ding?
Baba na kanya tagasa ka. Again, babe.
Where are you from, Ding?
Igna, Santo Niño.
Dance.
Ayaw po na.
Ayaw. Okay, hapag Ding. Ay!
Amo ay.
Tarong nga, Ding.
Sa kabaw, Ding. Sa...
Yo! Fish ball. Never. Try this. Oh, no man to kabook. Is it good? Do you want to finish that?
Guys, my show my gali. Gali kinakto. Gali sa labang tisa. So good with this. The original shomai sa tisa, Kuya Jeff's. You know Kuya Jeff? I know Kuya Jeff. Yummers! It's so good.
That looks good, yeah, actually. That looks really good.
Look at Sissy's arm!
What happened?
Is that cheese fresh?
Ah, bad dog.
Bad dog! Achi! Bye! Bye, Katina!
Yummers! Baby, yummers! Oh.
That's Kuya Jeff's. And there's one here. Oh, yum! Yum!
Babe? Kami nagbantay ng tindahan, guys, kasi si Mama nag-zumba. So si Dan, papalitan niya yung mga red horse dun. Ito naman si Miss, oh. Paano yung pinagagawa nitong batang to? Oh, yan yung sinuot niya nung ano. Sinundo niya kami sa airport, nag-heels. Si mama. Yan, maganda rin. I can see your belly. The Christmas belly.
From last year. Still can't shake it.
What are you doing, babe?
Running my shop.
Ups, ups, and failing. Someone said hi to me. Salamat sa nag-hi sa akin kanina dun. May nag-hi. Kaibigan niya bumili, tapos nag-hi siya sa akin. Thank you. Guys! Hindi na pala kami nag-electric fan dito kasi AC na. Kasi yung electric fan mas maingay pa sa AC. Yung hindi maingay, maliit. So, hindi niya abot si Dan kasi, of course, mahaba yung bed. And naubos na yung boses ko. May palaro kami bukas and I think maubos na naman yung boses ko ng bonggang-bongga bukas. So, I will see you guys every other day na siya. So, the day after tomorrow. Knowing me, I think I will have like, siguro mga days na sunod-sunod siya every day. Pero, yeah, tingnan natin. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Please like this video if you enjoyed. Please subscribe if you haven't already. I hope to see you guys on my next one. Do not forget, be good. Good night. Bye. Good night, babe. Good night.
Good night. Mwah.